That's the sound of the beast. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the beast. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the beast.
I do have all of the graphics settings up on Ultra.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen.
So this is as good as it gets.
It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might want to secure that weapon, Deputy. Before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
We're definitely a step above the Battlefield 4 graphics.
Right, this is the one.
Yeah, that's very clean. The textures on that door are amazing.
Huh, shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. I knew it would work better than beans and rice.
Seriously? Beans and rice? Why don't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I picked the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, right? Get with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Police! We're coming in!
Cody, fuck you,
get your hands where I can see
them! Let me see your hands!
Up where I can see
them! Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from the
you
table!
You just knocked on the wrong door. Oh, shit, man. Come on, now.
Nick, cuff these guys. Let's get the hell out of here. How about the light out of my face, yeah?
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh. You're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now. Hey, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. It's a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? A pile of coke says otherwise.
Fuck you!
Ah, shit, it's not a cop! Get down, down, cover!
Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
This place got shredded.
You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if we can figure out what the hell they were at.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. Man, there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
Get out of here.
Go, go!
I got him! Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this worse!
Damn it.
Stutter! Downstairs, now!
Oh yeah. Got a good old hood slide there. Okay, driving is tight.
We're heading north on Mateo, requesting backup.
This is like Need for Speed. Oh! Turn
left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
Awesome. Oh crap. Oh no. Oh, I lost him. Brutal. All right.
That's the sound of the police. sounds of the beast.
Ooh, it's an all or nothing, no checkpoints.
You got pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance, try not to kill him.
Get all of them. We want to stop now. We're heading north on Mateo, requesting backup. Turn and left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
Seriously. Are you kidding me? Wait, where's he at? Oh my god, I can't believe.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast.
This is not that hard.
You got pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance. Try not to kill him.
Get all of them. We want them stopped now. We're heading north on Mateo. Requesting backup. Turn and left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
Suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody?
Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV.
It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up. Up with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
Wow. This game on Ultra is ultra impressive. Let's, there we go.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. I lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah. I heard about that.
Yeah, the mirrors are fake, but that's not a big deal.
Miami's gone to shit.
It's not a driving
game. That's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you loved being a cop.
Hey, boss! Boss! Hey, your windshield's dirty. Let me get that.
Christ, this guy.
Windshield.
Hey!
All right. Hey. How about, just let me get like $5. Okay, I know. It's just I'm what you call a capitalist.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe. All right. Asshole!
You know the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Well, that reflects the girl.
You're from South Beach.
No way. L.A. actually, Orange County.
Oh, so riches to rags?
Yeah, something like that.
That's a really good reflection on the windshield.
Probably a drug bust.
I'm not consenting to these searches, man. It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit.
Hugs, where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but I saw his homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, Detective.
Damn it! Open up! This is my house! I just stopped her from texting me!
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Oh, these guys are up to
no good.
Wouldn't
know. Haven't seen him in like 20 years. I'm trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know where to get
it? I'm getting really excited for GTA 5 on PC if it's gonna look this good.
Fuck! Fuck you!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you! You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in the SWAT team.
Yeah, the lighting is just outstanding in this. I'm hoping it's gonna be this good during the daylight. Nighttime always looks better.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
The city blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here.
Yeah, those reflections on the wet pavement are absolutely realistic. Glistening of the raindrops.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Wow, this is really good.
Damn, you stuffed something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't really have a bag. I don't have a bag.
Careful, Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable. You go first. This
See,
guy knows me.
I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me?
Flash the badge.
You feel me?
Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD. We got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap. Where is he?
Man, fuck you.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
Wait.
No! Biz, and we walk away.
What? Protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
What, yeah, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him.
I would definitely be nervous.
Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long. Oh shit, that's Tab's crew up ahead. We don't want them to know we're coming. Follow me.
Ooh, stealth time. Alert meter and vision cones. Just like Metal Gear.
Stay back. Come on, this way. You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
I got it.
on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop. Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, they'll tell them we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
Right.
See, your problem is you don't play defense.
What you talking about? I'm playing defense.
Just lay it down. I know what you got anyway.
Now.
You're like a rookie quarterback, sucker.
Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I get.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Oh, okay, all right. Watch me. Don't mind about it. Just play.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand is now my 20. In fact, let's make it 50. You want to go again?
Oh, all right, man. That's 2 out of 3.
Shit, we're blocked. Throw something to distract him.
Something fell off the roof.
If the air thing breaks, I'm going to stay with my sister.
If it breaks, I'll fix it.
I get 100 points for takedowns or 250 for an arrest.
Our man should be through here.
That is really good texture and graffiti right there.
Because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner? She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
I thought you'd never ask.
Oh, swear you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. Then you just get bored. Tap. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that.
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Hey, your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
Your wire?
Say something.
Benedict Arnold.
Hey, knucklehead. You're not Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and leave.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
We need his face scanned. Your scanner's connected to every local and federal database. Brave new world, partner. Follow him with your scanner, but make sure he doesn't know this.
I don't know, man. But he must be looking for Tyson. Tyson needs to cut the motherfucker off, fucking crap.
Can't scan those faces. Yet.
Yo, man. Looking for Tyson.
Tyson? This shit ain't easy, dog.
Come on, man. Just help a brother out.
Come on, man. Just come home.
I need to see Tyson.
Relax. Get your shit under control, brother.
And we're in. Come on, Tab, lead us to Tyson.
I don't recognize any of these guys.
Just keep on that scanner. Figure out who we're looking at here. That thing's equipped with a digital shotgun mic. Scan around and listen in.
There we go.
Go, go, go.
Oh, man, I that's fucking love me a torta, man. Fucking go.
Yo, Fidel. Shit feels real tense in here.
Is Tyson around or not?
Yeah, what about the chat?
Copy that.
This place is crawling.
Tyson's through there. You got 5 minutes. All I need. Cap? What are you doing here?
That's Tyson. Scan him. We need proof he was here.
Shit. There's no line of sight to Tyson.
I'm just doing what I'm doing.
Maybe he'll move.
Don't go around asking for me. Shit isn't safe right now. Tyson, just one more. Please. Just have a seat. I'll see what I can do, all right? No problemo. No problem at all.
Who the hell is this?
Small army.
No idea. What do you want to do here?
Scan as many of those guys as you can.
Way ahead of you. Oh, he's reaching. Oh.
Oh, shit.
It's gang
warfare. We're after Tyson.
Come on. We gotta get to him. Now. CP, this is 13. We've got gunshots. We're engaging.
Gunshots reported at 3rd and 33rd. All units be advised.
Come on.
Oh, nice. They stay tagged after you.
I heard Nelson hired a crew from Juarez. Juarez?
Approaching suspects for arrest. Maintain control by toggling your aim between them.
Think Nelson's gonna bring in motherfuckers.
Tell these guys to move. I'll back you up.
Not south of the border.
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they?
I don't know. I think it's the same cycle hitting every crew in town.
Come on, Nick. Cuff him.
It's okay.
Okay, so you gotta, like, maintain.
Damn! Fucking cop.
Kai!
Oh.
Got your back, Nick.
That's cool. One guy tried to be a hero.
I think I know that guy. Scan him and see if he's got warrants.
Be advised, suspect with warrants and nearby.
You. Get him in cuffs. It'll look good for us.
You were right. That snitch tap led us right to him.
Police! Hands up! Keep him up!
Okay, you got it. Just take it slow, man.
He's so good. Ooh, 1,000 points for that. Nice. Okay. Two guys at the door, so I have to separate them. Lady, stop running around. You're making me nervous. Alright. We got him. Curious. See if we can lure him over here.
What's up?
Ooh.
Nothing here.
Oh, lost interest. Hey, come back, come back. We're not done yet. Really? So much like Hitman and throwing the coins.
What?
How was that? It's nothing.
There's a guy.
What's up?
I'm gonna have a look around.
Oh.
I heard something over here.
Oh, he might be the... He's like in investigative mode now.
Over here is where I heard it. Come on, look around.
I could be in trouble.
Freeze. Stay right where you are.
Who are you?
Yeah, that's right. Don't even move.
Shots
fired! Oh!
13 reporting shots fired on Cola Project.
Here we go. Make those shots count.
That way! Damn it!
Man, I totally blew my stealth bonus.
He's this way! Go around there!
He's coming around, he's coming around.
Right here!
Oh, Loving the gunplay. Targeting is tight. Apparently the guys inside didn't hear anything. Okay. Rescan. MP alive, nice. Actually, I wonder if my lovely... Oh, I guess I should probably follow my partner. Yeah, if this is a hint at what Mirror's Edge is going to look like, I am totally stoked.
We should be getting close to Tyson.
Control patterns down. Alright, looking good. Going for it. So this is just going to be like Battlefield, where you use the single player game to get all of your goodies for the multiplayer. Secondary weapon. No secondary weapon. No secondary weapon.
Get.
Here. Why did it send me here? Oh, I gotta view the case. Okay, there we go. Resume? Wait, why can't I get back into the game? Resume. Do I have to escape? Oh. I don't get it. What am I not? Case file. Document. Oh, I have to play the audio?
You're watching Stoddard.
He'll probably be flattered.
Okay. Back. X case unlocked in episode 2. Fine. Back. Resume. Oh, tab? Really?
To see if there's any evidence we can track back.
Tab. I gotta hit the tab key. Wish they would fully embrace the console controllers.
Nice work. Remember, if that thing buzzes, it means you're near evidence.
So it buzzes even if you don't have it out. That's kind of nice. Oh, all right, so
Nick,
I got that.
Check this out.
Did you find Tyson?
Put that away. There we go.
Kai, look at this. Tyson was never here. It was a video chat.
Shit. Can we reconnect?
Yeah, the trailers for this game totally focused on the multiplayer, but man, single player is awesome.
You cops led them right there, didn't you?
Sorry, but you're the asshole they were trying to kill.
Hello, Tyson.
Oh, hell. This just got worse.
Hey, your friend Tap took off. I think all your guys are dead.
Look, these aren't my guys, okay? Occasionally I throw product their way.
Who's trying to kill you, Tyson?
Yeah, that's not something you're typically told ahead of time.
Tell us where you are. We can protect you.
Sorry, but I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13, trace in progress. And we're connected. Give us a few minutes, 13.
Copy that. Let's go. They're gonna need more than a few minutes.
Nice, we got cyber toys too.
So we know what Tyson was up to. But we have no idea where he is.
Oh yeah, she's got skills.
Shit, Doza, we gotta get out of here.
You think?
past. They just wait for the war to blow. The Lord knows that I came from home. One in the cars in the last condo. One in the walls in a fan on course. The game that they run though. Who wanna walk? That's what I'm about. In front of sound, what I've been before. I got Lego for every coast in the flow. It's trying to be the odds here to vote. Her music like really low, really low. And you wanna really know who I am?
Hey, we better go for more show up.
See, that's an interesting thing. Okay, so maybe you do a job and you gotta clean it up yourself. In those cases, you make sure to negotiate for something else.
Don't you move.
Whatever you're wearing is gonna be ruined, so wear old clothes. Don't think twice about chucking. Oh, yeah, that'd be rough. But look, you maybe do a job, and it's a mess, and it's loud. You just gotta get out of there. No cleanup required. This evening's work, for example.
So why are we not getting out of here right fucking now?
Job's not done. Just stay with me, okay? Keep your eyes open.
So we have three guys, one with his back to
was
me.
Was it just two cops?
Man, cops are like roaches. There's always more than two.
Cops are gonna be here soon.
The cops are already here, man. Kill them and we can leave.
Should I probably lure him back inside?
Yeah, just some junkie, I think. Wasn't the target.
Here, let's see if I can lure him in at the coin. Or a bullet.
If Tyson's not here, where is he?
Guess it was nothing.
Really? I can get him to a problem, but I don't think I'm going to be able to do it without the other two guys seeing me. I'll see if I can order him to freeze when the other guy's off the...
Police! Don't make a move!
You better have a warrant.
Officers receiving fire!
All units, 13 report shots fired at their location.
Yeah, there was probably a better way to do that.
All units, 1049. Oh. Gunfire reported.
Get him! Go get him! Hey, look out! What the?
Alright.
Hey! He's over there! Fuck, take him out! He's right there!
What the fuck?
Get out!
Track him down!
Look out! Watch out! Shoot him!
Fucking shoot him!
Over there! Get him! Here!
Get him!
Get this guy! He's there! Back! Look out!
Go!
Hey, look out!
Oh, good. It's got automatic peek around the cover. Oh! Be a decent cop game if it didn't even have the battlefield.
Detective Dobbs, got a location from that IP.
Thanks, CP. Send me the info.
Your friend Tyson has no idea what's heading his way.
I'll send a ground unit to the location.
Yeah, then we grab him and get out.
your bell.
Copy that.
Give it the boot, Mendoza.
You know you need a warrant for that.
Play nice, boys.
Something tells me you've got your civil liberties memorized.
We're not here to arrest you. You need to go now.
Let me get my stuff.
Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I haven't been a street guy in a long time. Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it. That's all I know.
Look, can we talk about this
somehow? Hey!
Oh!
Oh! I'm hit.
Whoa.
How bad is it?
Jesus.
God.
Okay. I'm putting pressure on it, all right?
Oh, God. Damn it.
I know.
Fuck.
I know. Just hang in there.
We're not here for you, Cloud.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you.
Oh, wow. You
fuck off.
You really do have to put pressure on it. That was super intense.
I think it hit
me right away. You didn't bleed to death.
Hands up! Now!
Good evening to you, too.
Detective, do you know this man?
Oh, him? He does spreadsheets.
That was awesome. Next episode starts in 23 seconds. This is like Netflix. Got my bronze backpack. So, do I get a new partner with my old one out on the sick leave? Identify and arrest suspects with open warrants. So we have two with warrants. Find evidence to complete case files. Hot shot supply chain. No more hotel investigation.
More bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys. Mendoza, a minute of your time, please. Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia. Direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shop than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
Oh, yeah. Daytime mission. Here we go. Let's see what these graphics are all about.
You think Dawes is right? We got some bad apples?
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really.
Well, there's the horrible hours, garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Tell me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that.
Hey! I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter, and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo, or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
Get him, go!
Whoa! okay, maybe take cover somewhere other than behind the car that's about to get hit. Ooh, I get a shotgun. Might as well do that before I get reborn here. Alright. Let's try that again.
Who the hell are these guys?
Someone who knows Leo's talking.
Making it out of here, Leo.
Freeze! Police!
Whoa!
I got this one, Nick.
Two of those cops are dead, Leo!
Talk to those cops and you get what you get!
You kill me! Don't let him get inside!
Don't let him run!
Just let them thin their own numbers.
We got Leo. Kill this punk. Take out those cops.
I'm gonna have a look around.
Leo, stay in the car.
Get one.
CP, send them to the back of the hotel.
Get up the stairs.
Nick, get up the stairs.
Wow, excellent water drops. Holy cow.
They're on you!
Graham admiring the water. Chill.
I'm here to
forget about the evidence and the special people
I'm still fucking running.
Supposed to be looking for. Way ahead of you.
Be advised, 1027 nearby.
Alright, that's one of my warrant guys. I gotta arrest him. Guy will not turn around. I can't get down these stairs. All right, here we go. Gums. Maybe. Oh, well, oh, he saw the body.
Police, you're under arrest.
Just say anything.
guys kind of give up a little bit too easily. Coming down. Okay, we'll get him when he comes to investigate. He's taking the scenic route.
Police, you're under arrest.
You got it.
Is he gonna come through the door? I can't feed through there.
We're just here to pick
Stop.
You up!
Keep those hands up.
Shoot.
Police, don't make a move.
You got it!
I must be carrying around about 30 pair of handcuffs. You really should have him using zip ties. The heck? Sure where to go right now.
Come on, Mendoza.
Tactical gear. What do we got? What do we got? Iron sights. Do that. Secondary weapon. Gadget 1, gadget 2, nothing. Nightstick. Police baton. Don't think that really matters. Oh, we got...
Gadget Just keep moving!
Fingerprints.
Nick, we're losing him. Stay on Leo.
I did not know I was on a timer. Are you kidding me? This thing all reset?
Leo, stop fucking running!
I see that, partner.
That was a whole lot of work that I just lost right there.
Check the map.
Yeah, so I pretty much have to... Maybe he isn't one. Volker? No, he isn't one of those two characters. He's the main character. So the warrant, Rosado and Volker. Whoops. I think I threw a coin. Really good canvas texture. Alright, here we go.
Put your hands up. Shoot him!
Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't reach. Don't reach.
Ah, fuck! Shit!
Uh-oh.
Over there! Get him!
Crap!
I got this! Hey! You went this way!
Actually,
this way!
Oh, why can't I open that door? Oh, crap!
Go! Move! Get up there!
I'm pissed. It's... Oh! You can't shoot.
Fuck.
Really? They...
Over there!
Weapons are disabled on the... Maybe not. Oh! So I can shoot on either side of her, but I can't... Oh! No friendly fire. Interesting.
Get out of there! Hey, over here!
Hey, that's the guy I'm supposed to... Arrest, isn't it?
You! Got him! Go, down!
Sure looked like him. Alright, I'm not happy. Let's restart the checkpoint here. This is... went south in a hurry.
Yo, stop fucking running!
Nick, there's more of them up ahead!
Yeah, I see that, partner.
Wow, so they all stay tagged from the previous game.
Check the baskets.
Just just resets their location and their alert status. It only stands to reason that if I arrest everybody, I should still get credit for the...
Stop! Whoa, whoa. You're under arrest!
You got it! Hands are up!
Yeah...
Oh, damn it!
Nice! I did get double! I thought one of them was gonna take off. Evidence, or did it already flag the evidence? Already flagged, so we're just finding Leo.
Faster than he looks.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted.
He ran straight to.
Close it and get down.
Get the fuck out of my way.
He's coming down from the pool, Kai.
Attention, Elmore Plaza guests and staff.
Whoa, nice looking pool.
Emergency. What anyone the? Inside their room, please lock the door and stay away from windows. If you are in the public area, please leave the hotel grounds immediately. Thank you for staying with us.
Nick, be careful. Lots of civilians out there.
Yeah, tell that to the asshole shooting up the...
Oh yeah, we have some parkour action going on now. Go! That was not pretty, but I survived. Where'd Leo go? Oh, there he is.
Okay, found the security room. Keep going down the hall and you'll hit the lobby. Leo's in there.
Okay, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful.
Stand out and find Leo.
Hands up. Keep them alive.
When now?
We don't even know where Leo is. Oh, now you hang up on me?
Man, this is intense.
Suspect at location 13.
Alright, so there's one of the guys for the warrant. Which means I probably need to...
Just checking out the hotel.
Good. Another two for one.
Down there! Everywhere.
Oh, crap. Evidence in here.
He went this way! Over here! Get back!
Oh, fuck!
Kill him! He's this way!
Crap, I can't shoot the guy with the warrant.
Anyone see him?
Gonna hide and see if the... Oh! Nice clip!
Right here.
Clipping problem there. Elevators work? No.
He's gotta be over here.
So so they want me to take the stairs up there. Oh. Alright, here comes my guy. I need to bust.
She went this way! Hey! Over this way!
Why did that vibrate? Crap, 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 crap.
Freeze! MPD!
Alright, yes! I'm a warrant guy.
CP sent a pick.
Stupid leaf. Leah's upstairs. I need to get that sprint to be a toggle, because that's a pain in the butt. Gameplay. Steady's got agility sprint. Click button. There we go. That's what we need. That's much better. At least I'm the...
Fuck! Damn it! God damn it! Fuck! Hands up. Keep them up.
Whoa, whoa.
Where are you at, Leo?
Sure, like
Kai.
No, another fucking word.
Kai.
Oh,
stop it.
Jesus.
Kai.
Bad cop, insane cop.
We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us, and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the office upstairs!
Shit. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
come coming. Anywhere you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection?
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective.
You take it.
Holy cow, there's like 1, 2, 3, 4. Are you
getting in the air? Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on, come on.
Check over there.
Listen.
Go.
Make sure no one's here.
Leo should have been dead 10 minutes ago.
Where are the guys in the truck?
Keep looking.
Check over there.
Hey, check over there.
I don't think.
Right out.
Hey, did you look over?
Freeze. Stay right where you are.
Just hanging out, man.
Keep looking.
Yeah, this whole freeze mechanic is way OP. I mean, this should resist a little bit.
Come on,
I'm playing,
look around.
Playing on the, like, the middle difficulty level.
If someone's here, find
me. Look around.
And they can't see me through the gaps in the stairs? Come on.
Look all over.
Make sure no one is here. Get him! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Okay,
go!
Oh, shotgun dude. Oh man, gassed. Oh, this is not good. Well, I got my shotgun, but I didn't want to. Okay. So escape the lobby.
Check over there.
We'll look around here. Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on, come on.
Look all over.
I don't think a gunfight's the way to do this.
Go. Leo should have been out 10 minutes ago.
Look out! Look out! Come on! Get him!
Get him!
Go get him!
Wow, they're shredding the lobby.
Go, go, go! Fucking do this!
What in the world?
emergency action! Spread out!
What the hell?
Watch out for this guy!
Kill this pendejito!
Four guys.
Don't let him get away!
Here comes gas!
I don't know what kind of shotgun that... Well, no, it's a Remington. I got it in my hand right now. I took it off of him. All right, here we go.
You went this way!
I mean, I would love to do something creative here, but I think the only thing to do is just wait for him to come up one at a time and blast him.
You went over here! Come on!
Look out! What the hell?
Watch it! Over there! Over there!
Kill this man, Nahito!
Oh! You didn't... The gas.
You went over here.
Got one shell left on this gun.
Look out. Over there.
Oh. Thinning them out. Come on, we can do this. Ooh, Mac 10. All right. Dang it.
Get him out of there.
Wait, the 37 stakeout with my old shotgun.
He's down.
Yes, which still has 6 shots left on it, so... I can't go down the stairs or they'll shoot me through the cracks, so I have to get them over the rail.
He's over there! I get it!
I'd love to just leap onto the top of that.
Go! Run!
They're all outside. I don't know why I have to be... There we go. Man, this is harder than any of the military battlefields.
Got it.
Yeah, Yeah, I don't think the shotgun's gonna do it at this range. Oh crap, and I swapped out for the MAC-10, which is gonna be like the most inaccurate gun. Alright, if I can do that.
Either I'm here.
Here we go.
I see you.
You see nothing.
This way.
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
And you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do.
Watch out!
He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. Where are we going?
He's meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight!
Whoa!
That's Dawes.
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper!
Watch it!
Ah, crap. Substitute.
Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
So those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
Rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up.
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
A new detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass cover and get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
Wow. So, oh, I actually killed Volker. Okay.